I trying to create on my computer, which is in front of me, and my desk, and Zippy, Zippity Doo-Dah here, and Toulouse got into a huge fight on the front driveway to the point where I went outside and they were rolling like tumbleweeds. And I picked him up because Toulouse ran under the car, and I brought him in the house, and he had orange fur in his hands, and his fur was coming off, like if I touch him. Look, you see, can you see that? They went at it. They went at it. So then I brought him in the house, gave him some food, and he kept crying. Meow, meow, meow. So I had to pick him up, and I was petting him for the longest time, and then he decided to fall asleep on my desk. Yeah. So I thought I'd share that with you. And I'm thinking, Lil, you're gonna love this video because it begins with a cat. And then I'm working on this, which is a video coming. I think it's gonna be here Wednesday. So keep watching. And he messed up my cards. But I won't move him. He's passed out. In fact, next time you probably see him, he is going to be shaved like a lion. Yeah. He's got to go in for his I didn't get him done last year. Usually it was every year, but last year he didn't get knotty. This year he got a little knotty. He's got some knots on him, and so when he walks, it's kind of hurt. You know how girls, when your hair gets knotted, it hurts. So he's going to go in and get a shave. Yeah, and he comes out looking like a lion, and he looks like a little chubby cat. He's funny looking when he comes out. I'll show you a video when that happens. All right, I'll be back with a video in a second. Hi everybody, and we're into the second part of the video. I thought that I would be able to get some work done. I did edit. Oh, look who's waking up. Hi, sweet baby. Oh, you're not moving too far, are you? I did get some things done on the computer, but nothing that I could substantially work on. Still working on this. This is coming. But when my fur babies are sleeping, look at this. This is because they got into a fight. When my fur babies are sleeping, I hate to disturb them, right? Okay. So you know why we're here today, right? We are picking our winners for this week's giveaway. So I want to thank everyone that used the hashtag Let's Save, because at the end of the week, we have a few winners that I gift a digital copy of whatever savings challenge that they would like. You could pick it from the Etsy shop, or you can pick it from the website. Both links are in the description box below. I'm sorry, I'm looking out my window. My kid just got here with a dump trailer full of stuff. Okay, so we have four winners this week, and I just want to say thank you. I did post a video yesterday because during the week I forgot to put the hashtag in videos, and I felt so bad. Let's get started with the first winner. So, I trying to create on my computer, which is in front of me, and my desk, and Zippy, Zippity Doo-Dah here, and Toulouse got into a huge fight on the front driveway to the point where I went outside and they were rolling like tumbleweeds. And I picked him up because Toulouse ran under the car, and I brought him in the house. And he had orange fur in his hands, and his fur was coming off, like if I touch him. Look, you see, can you see that? They went at it. They went at it. So then I brought him in the house, gave him some food, and he kept crying. Meow, meow, meow. So I had to pick him up, and I was petting him for the longest time. And then he decided to fall asleep on my desk. Yeah. So I thought I'd share that with you. And I'm thinking, Lil, you're gonna love this video because it begins with a cat. And then I'm working on this, which is a video coming. I think it's gonna be here Wednesday. So keep watching. And he messed up my cards. But I won't move him. He's passed out. In fact, next time you probably see him, he is going to be shaved like a lion. Yeah. He's got to go in for his I didn't get him done last year. Usually it was every year, but last year he didn't get knotty. This year he got a little knotty. He's got some knots on him, and so when he walks, it's kind of hurt. You know how girls, when your hair gets knotted, it hurts. So he's going to go in and get a shave. Yeah, and he comes out looking like a lion, and he looks like a little chubby cat. He's funny looking when he comes out. I'll show you a video when that happens. All right, I'll be back with a video in a second. Congratulations to Tanya Burrell. She said that she loved this. It came out of the video for the villains. That was the villains savings challenge game. So I hope that you enjoyed that challenge. Don't forget, go link it, go look for the links, and I'll put it right here, the www.donnapoweredbycreativity.com. I can't wait to see what you guys choose. I'll explain more at the end of this video. I just wanted to show you a quick picture right here of Zippy. Zippy the cat, when he was shaved to look like a lion. Tell me that's not the cutest. Tell me. Okay. So you want to see who the second winner is? Okay, so we have four winners, like I said. Here is winner number two. Congratulations to Lolitha Woods. I am so happy. She says, with Woody, which is the Woody Savings Challenge that I don't have in front of me. Gosh, I should have it. I was going to add him into my savings challenges. She said that for each letter, because we put the names spelt out. So if the letter W, let me show you here for a second. So if one is corresponding with A, right? B would not be two. You can actually save a lot of money if you do it that way. So I want to tell you that that was an awesome suggestion, and I think that's the way I'm actually going to do that challenge. So thank you so much for that suggestion. You see, when we pull together, how smart we are. Oh my God, love that one. All right, so I want to show you one more video of Zippy the cat because this video makes me smile. And when you listen to my husband and I talking, you'll understand why.
Get the tail. What is this?
It's got a funny looking tail.
Oh, I love it.
Wasn't that the cutest? Did you see that tail? Holy moly. Okay. On to winner number three. Are you ready? Here we go. Congratulations to Tony Hall. Tony, this came off of yesterday's video, and she says, beautiful picture of the sunrise. Yesterday's sunrise was amazing. I woke up extra early because my husband was going to work with my son, helping him out. And they left at like, I think John left at like 6 o'clock in the morning. And the sunrise, while I had my coffee, was truly amazing. And I was so grateful that I did not have to go help them yesterday because I got so much accomplished. But if you didn't see that, go watch yesterday's video. It was pretty cool sunrise. All right. And here we go. I'm going to put another picture of Zippy the cat. This is killing me. Just to see his smile. Or his resting face. You see that? Zippy always looks like he's mad or mean. But he's not a mean cat. Totally not. Oh my gosh, I have to go shut my front door. Men in chainsaws. Holy moly. Okay, I feel like this video is like all over the place because I have to stop it, start it, based on the winners and showing their names. But anyways, I do believe we are up to winner number 4. Congratulations, Maris Way of Life. Maris does have a YouTube channel, so if you were so kind, go check her out. I did get to start watching her video. She's new to me, but I have to tell you, I absolutely love her voice. I don't know. I really do. So that is the end of the video. I'm actually making sure that he doesn't have a cut on him from his little cat fight. This is the end of the video. There are videos coming out all next week. You're going to be blown away at what you see. This is coming on Wednesday. I do believe it's Wednesday. You're going to love this. It's totally a new way of saving you for it. I'm going to just leave it at that. And last but not least, I hope that you loved the cat videos. Look at that face. Do you see that face? He's purring. Last video is Zippy. And I just want to say, have a wonderful day. And the people that won, this is what you have to do. I almost forgot. Right here. Donna powered by creativity at gmail.com. You go check out on both the website and Etsy what savings challenge you want. You might already have a wish list, which would be like so amazing. Email me the one that you would like, and then I will send you the PDF file through email. So thank you all so much. Have a wonderful day, and I will see you back here tomorrow. All right, everybody. Have a great day. Bye.